My name is Thomas Bichler. I'm the CEO of Doppelmayr, a cable car manufacturer that exports to over 90 countries. How we plan, build and manage our cities is fundamental for our future. The world is now at the crossroads. The number of people living in urban areas is set to double over the next few decades. In fact, nearly 3/4 of the world's population now live in cities. Planning for mobility in urban areas is becoming increasingly complex. So, if we don't address these mobility issues now, we will face even more congestion in the future. We understand that. That's why it's essential to find new solutions to our current and future transport problems. The solution: make use of a whole new level for passenger transport. Cable cars play an increasing role as urban transport infrastructure. As a practical add-on to complement car, bus and train services. They bridge natural obstacles such as rivers, cope easily with differences in altitude, link densely populated settlements, help to relieve routes with high volumes of traffic and extend existing transport services. They can be combined with existing modes of transport to fill a gap in a transport network. A cable car can readily be integrated into existing urban areas. What's more, it has huge economic, eco-friendly potential, as numerous projects worldwide have demonstrated. Yes, riding on a cable car is also fun. Doppelmayr looks forward to contributing to a better urban future and to building the city we need together with UN Habitat.